New tonight, right now, DPS troopers are investigating a two-car crash near Citrus City. Seven people were taken to the hospital, including one toddler who was airlifted. That toddler was ejected. DPS Lieutenant Johnny Hernandez tells us that one of the vehicles failed to yield the right of way. The crash remains under investigation tonight, but DPS does want to remind you of the importance of using your seatbelt.